Build it a rice pork adobo. Here's the thing. I'm not sure what their cooking methods are, but it tastes like a home-cooked meal. With not their mass-produced frozen burr flavor. Salted egg, rice, chicken adobo. I can't get over it. Everything is literally super fresh tasting.